Tēnā koutou, ko Huia Davis taku ingoa. My name is Huia Davis. Welcome to the Waitomo Glowworm Caves. The caves was first explored 1887 by a local chief, Tāne Tinoro, and an English surveyor, Fred Mace. And it was opened in 1889 by the government for official tours. The caves are very important to the local people. We're very proud of them, and we always say there's only one Waitomo. Well, anyone can, you know, come into the cave and do the tours, little children, right through to, you know, those that are really senior in years. Basically something really amazing, sitting in the boat, just thousands of glowworm lights overhead. It's really beautiful. The new building is really amazing. It's something very unique, and all the people are very impressed with it. It's really easy to book tours online or just a phone call to Waitomo here and just coming along and buying a ticket.